brand new song. Man, we need to unchap. Called Tono, coming from Easy Boy.
Baby, come over and keep to right. Back up here, show no regret. At your teacher, go be
calm. Easy vibes.
Yeah, man.
Easy, nigga.
At your bell, me, not telling you.
It is steady.
At this steady.
And then I will take it at the chair of one, it is point. Bring what I tell you, you need it. Tell me, I will.
Yes, it's just all about hustling and make life, just to struggle with life, but
okay.
Me yele te kwa pin wilo mi pin no be ni ni ke ni ya. Me yele te kwa de 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 life, you understand?
Okay.
I want to join you one photo answer.
All right, before you tell us about this song, you tell us about Easy Vibes, where you based in
I'm Easy Vibes, I'm based in Lamo, John Valley, Lefton.
Okay.
But all along from 2014, I shifted my life. I started recording music in December.
So you're still young in the music
game? I'm young in music industry, but I want to change the music world in Northern Uganda, you understand?
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm struggling about.
Mm.
So that's why I'm back side, Northern Uganda, you're getting support in the young talent.
Okay. So you started in 2019?
Yeah.
And how many songs do you have so far?
So far, I have 8 songs.
8 songs.
My first video I've made this year.
Wonderful.
It's called Tono by Tote Film.
Tono.
Yeah, Tote Film Oyubo. I'm soon releasing it on YouTube. Oh,
that's a song on the background.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bomba made it for me. And I have a new project with Digi Power.
Okay.
After Tono video, no I don't know. So my fans at Aquayuni been updated in my YouTube channel, my Facebook page. Anytime after Tono, I'm going to release a new banger called Umbrella.
Okay.
With Digi Power producer.
Alright.
Yeah.
So you only work with Digi?
My first project I worked with the Bomba Beats. But Digi Power is a pending where I met his studio. So after video metono, accessing my YouTube channel, they enjoy my video.
Okay.
Yung channel releasing tono audio. I met a yeah about Digi Power. After that audio I'm going to release a video from Digi Power, which is ready right now.
Okay.
The audio is ready, but I want first of all my fans to enjoy the video.
All right. So it's your production in Kampala, again?
Yeah, I make my production in Kampala, basically.
What part of Northern Uganda?
Northern Uganda, no, not yet.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Hearing of Mr. Polite.
Welcome to Lira City.
Thank you so very
much. Thanks a lot for the good things you brought for us.
Man, you're welcome. Thanks for receiving.
Love the vibe. Parangaling, I'm a taco, you're cute.
Come love. Yeah.
So, where actually tini ni umege wano tini?
Umege wati mabaya.
Local music, yeah, wani ni?
Local music, yeah, we're struggling, yeah? Every day is a struggle.
But I can see you guys, you're doing better.
Man, we're trying.
Okay.
We're trying, we're not yet there.
Alright.
Yeah, but we're trying.
You have been long in the music game.
Yeah. How is the game so far, and how have you faced the challenges? Maybe the challenges so far.
The only thing that makes me overcome the challenges, one, it's I'm a very humble person.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, in every situation that comes, whether good or bad, first receive it, but be humble. Don't first excite or get excited or get pissed. Before making up another step or a decision.
Don't overreact.
First chill, like look at it. How am I going to manage it?
Okay.
Yeah. So the first thing is being humble. Yeah. If you're humble, trust me, working with you will be easy and everyone will love to work with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where did you start this game, man?
Officially, I started in 2009.
In 2009?
Yeah.
By the way, I have to be frank with you. I knew you from that song called Drop It, eh?
Drop It.
Which song was your first song?
My first song was called Anjo Kwangu. That was my very first song. But the song that brought me to fame was called Selector.
Selector. Yeah.
Selector, chela muzika, wepana nyon mil naka waku diku.
Okay, yeah. Selector, kumkati kaingo.
Yeah,
I think it's your
Selector. So that was my first song that brought me to fame. Yeah.
You produced it from Gulu?
Yeah, from Gulu.
You do all your productions from Gulu?
Yeah, I do from Gulu, but depends. Our productions are with Zulitans as well from Kampala. Like this one, Don't Baby Me. Samuel Z relocated to Kampala, so I had to follow him because I liked the vibe and I really wanted him to do it because I thought he was the perfect person
for the jam. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, Pedang, you know, Braston.
Selector.
Let's first listen to Selector, then we'll come back.
Yeah.
This was a song that brought Polite to fame.
Yeah,
that's what he told us.
Stretching your body and your bones are looking only you to me, but I need to get over to a twin thing, Jelsey. And nobody looking at their stress. Capera, till you're coming, you don't get this chest. Money, man, come and ask me. Hey, you ain't get any more, you have to join the rest. Hey, in the club, them up before you go down low. You're gonna put me in a pretty girl like so.
Selector,
let's go.
Yes, sir. So, which year was this song, guys?
I remember, I think that was 2013.
2013?
Yeah.
Wow, it has been a long way and a long way, so.
Yeah, it has been a long way, man.
And you still have a lot to go through.
Yeah.
All right, Joe, better bear.
Apoyo Langedu Show, I'm following music, I'm supporting music in Northern Uganda. Kaya Mitino Miu, Easy Vibes Music, you can follow me on Facebook, Easy Vibes Music, Instagram, Easy Vibes Music. YouTube is the vibes music, and you know, any platform.
Okay,
yeah,
so did you know where I know?
Yeah,
okay, all right, how we made that has been is a thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you, man. Thank you, and I want to appreciate UNTFM for organizing this event, Dancehall Mania. Subscribe to Easy Vibes Music, subscribe to Kenny Bobby Entertainment. And like UNTFM. I thank you and I wish you a good night.
All right. Let me talk to you. That is the star boy, the promoter, Douglas Madoro, Regina Kuno, manager, Regina Duto. Is there any one, Mr. Sawal?
All right.
Okay, so I'm going to go.
Wando timu rekini madoro.
Star boy, chaluo star boy, atewa ida hoko. Areme the Douglas, promoter madoro, Afrikaana the luo, atewa ida da hoko.
No, mene dong do berenga. Douglas, promoter madoro.
Koko, manager. Ida iya
bega. Ida iya bega,
Mr. Manager.
It has been long. Where
when you go.
I'm not a kind of promotion going to eat there.
We eat there.
By the way, you can't have a chair with Douglas. You can't
have a chair with Douglas.
I can't have a chair with Douglas. You 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 can't have a chair
with Douglas. You can't have a chair with Douglas.
Pero grofa da popo wie mari ya popo tia.
Ela ndo tia da on pero gra.
Eh.
Wa wa ndo ne do kitu.
No, no ya no kira. So ta biru ta ndo da ka na te do kira. Ibe be la ke be la ka ti tia ka.
So i jeni ka Mr. Sobulas.
A dia ba.
Maybe you say hi to the listeners all there on your card to na cha rio bi ku bi ya.
I don't know. For your tag bro. Followers, fans and die hard. Ya meta to ape we meta to malo. For your tag bi twa ka no.
All right. Yeah. So you're going to do a music for
him? I do, do, Baba.
I'm going to do a part of it. I'm going to tell my daughter.
I'm going to tell you what I think.
All right, getting back to you, that's Polite Moscow. Polite Moscow.
Yes, sir.
Your last words to the fans out there.
Yeah, my last word to the fans are, my people, Jowa. I'm earlier. I am coming back. For real.
Adano mi la gut kana mitono. Kana mitono. Adano mi la gut kana mitono. Kana mitono. Yo my baby, mukwagalo nyino kuchila sente. Oh my baby, tira kukwata kumba zendia wo. Give it to me, give it to me. You got it, got it. Give it to me, give it to me. Got it, got it. No time, baby, come.